Hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to build a kit. Now the kit comes in the MDF, which is this color material, but this one I painted it. And I painted it because it's easier to paint prior to putting it together. So I painted all of the pieces to it, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and start assembling it. You have three holes on each side of this part and two on the bottom, and then you have this piece here, and you have two sides that look like this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and apply some glue. All right, now I'm just going to go ahead and put this right in those holes there. I'm going to use my square up tool to make sure that I have it square while it sets up. Now, when you're pushing this in here, do not press hard on this piece right here because you'll snap this board. It's very fragile. It's only 1/8 inch. So you want to press it in there and make sure that you have it squared up just like that. The next step is to put the bottom on. I'm going to put some straight across the bottom there, and then I'm going to go along this side here. Sorry about the focusing there. I'm going to put that right in there, and then I'm going to line this up with the bottom and hold it inside there. And make sure you have it nice and snug inside there. We'll let that set up. This is what it should start to look like. Checking to make sure I'm still square. If you don't have the square up tools, there's a whole set of them on my website under the Etsy shop. It's Crafts by Laurie for You. You can look under that. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and put some crazy glue right on there. And it should be right there, and then now I need to line up here. But because it's already there, I'm just gonna go ahead and put it along this piece here. I like to use crazy glue because it's a quick hold, but if you want a long, durable hold, you might wanna do the combination of crazy glue and your wood glue. Make sure that's nice and even together. And it's starting to set up. It's starting to look like a crib. Okay, so now we want to go ahead and put some crazy glue right along the front here. This thing just wants, hold on. Now maybe it won't keep focusing on my hand. I moved you up some. Now this piece is going to get lined up with the bottom of there, and then you're going to see how that's there and there? That's where you need to line that up at, right even with that. So that way your legs are in line. This is an optional piece that you can buy to put on the top. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put some crazy glue on here. And on there. And then I'm just gonna set that right in there. Just like so. It should look like that. The other option you have is by using these pieces here, and you can put this underneath if you want, just like that, to give it a little bit more detail. And the same with on the side. You can put it there, or you can put it down here if you like. It's completely up to you how you design your bed. Now, I personally like it down here because up here I already have this optional piece. So for me, I'm gonna put that extra little piece right along this edge here. And I think that just finishes off that side. Makes it look like it's individually framed a bit. I'm gonna repeat that process for over here. And then there you have the crib. You can put this piece here or you can leave it off. I'm gonna keep it there for now. On this one anyway. Right, now I'm going to spray this to match the rest of it, and I'll be right back. Okay, so here's the end result with the glitter. I don't know if you can see that. I wanted it to be super girly, so I decided to do a little bit of glitter on it. It's pink with the glitter spray paint. And then for the back, right there where you see the darker pink, I use an acrylic paint marker to paint that. I got these off of Amazon. This is a metallic color. Oh, it doesn't want to focus. There we go. All right. Well, thanks for watching. Hopefully this tutorial was helpful, and I will see you in the next video. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.